GOP lawmakers have introduced articles of impeachment against Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein. He is the top Department of Justice official overseeing special counsel Robert Mueller's Russia investigation.